vaccines are reaching a handful of countries quickly, while the poorest countries have almost none. If the virus is allowed to spread like wildfire in the global south, it will inevitably mutate. It is mutating, becoming more transmissible, more deadly, and eventually more resistant to vaccines, ready to come back to haunt the global north.
ما شاء الله ما شاء الله اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد.